after Muskrat moves across the mud. His tail leaves a trail that leaves no doubt of who's been waddling where with his dark brown or grayish hair, munching on cattail roots, weeds, and grass. He might make a pile so his supply lasts. In a marsh he builds a hut, in streams he digs holes. He makes more than one, it gives him places to go. It doesn't matter how he feels, if he hangs around he becomes a meal. It might be a fox, or maybe a mink, an otter, an owl, why aren't muskrats extinct? Because babies, lots of babies, 3 or 4 litters a year. Babies, muskrat babies, the reason for survival is clear. But when the population gets high, the mood gets low. They get mean and nasty, don't let the little ones grow. It's brutal population control. Even disease will take its toll. Only so many muskrats in one place can live. There's only so much food a watery spot can give. In winter, life's tough. In spring, they love and fight. In summer they take it easy, in fall they make their homes tight. Swimming through the struggle and strife, each day living that muskrat life. Oh.